In just 2 days, there's going to be a high-level delegation coming from Washington to Havana to meet with this government. This is historic. We were frozen in the same foreign policy with Cuba for over 50 years. Finally, this president came to the realization that that policy wasn't serving the best ends of the United States or of Cuba or of the world. And now we're moving to a new era.